With heatwaves sweeping some Chinese provinces and regions in recent days, many people have been making plans for summer vacations, often with an eye on cool destinations for relaxation. To meet diverse and personalized tourist demands, popular summer destinations in China are exploring new methods and utilizing resources like beaches, forests, rivers, and lakes for economic growth. In northeast China's Jilin province, the frozen Tianchi crater lake of the Changbai Mountain has just begun to melt, ushering in its most beautiful season. Located at a high altitude, Changbai Mountain Reserve has an average temperature of only 22 degrees Celsius in summer. The coolness has made Changbai Mountain a popular tourist spot during summer. Further south, Chongqing Municipality, one of China's four ovens due to its hot summers, has repurposed old air raid shelters into summer getaway spots for visitors. Chongqing has over 1,600 former air raid shelters. Large clusters of shelters have been transformed into bustling commercial venues, such as hot pot restaurants, wine cellars, museums, bookstores, and snack bars, attracting over 1 million tourists annually and providing jobs for more than 100,000 people. A report released by the China Tourism Academy in 2023 revealed that the scale of China's summer tourism and related markets was between 1.2 trillion and 1.5 trillion yuan.